Everything's strange. Life, people, everything's a scum that drifts on and on across the water until it sinks. I have a dream that recurs from time to time, and I'm reminded of it now. I have climbed to the top of a tall pillar, and I'm sitting there, and can see no way to descend. I must come down, but I haven't the courage to jump. I can't stay up there, but I long to fall, but I don't fall. And I know that I will get no peace until I come down. No rest until I come down. Down to the ground. And I know that if I could get down, I should want to bury myself deep into the earth. Have you ever dreamt anything like that?